来年もカプコンカップやります。
Next year we'll be doing Cap Con Pro Tour Cap Con Cup again。
今年となく50万ドルの賞金をかけてですね、3月の18日からアトランタのファイナルラウンドでカプコンプロツアーを始めます。種目はストリートファイター5になります。
Baseline prize pool of $500,000. The tour next year will kick off on March 18th with final round in Atlanta, Georgia, featuring Street Fighter V as the official game of the tour. So today I have some news that hasn't leaked yet, which I'm happy to share.Did all of you watch Street Fighter Assassin's Fist?
Yeah! あの制作チームがですね、マスリアと一緒に新しいタイトル、Street Fighter Direction という制作に入りましたので、今日ちょっとここで皆さんにお知らせしたいと思います。
We are pleased to announce that the team behind the live-action series Street Fighter Assassin's Fist will be working on a special Street Fighter V web series for Mishima titled Street Fighter Resurrection.
Woo! I saw
the very first teaser trailer here today on the Asset H, so we can look.
ぜひとも協力をお願いしたいと思ってます。で、一つ 皆さんにちょっとお願いがあります。
So in order to bolster our efforts and support the game long into the future, when it comes out on February 16th, I have a special request for you all.
開発チームに入りたい人、ぜひパプアに US でもジャパンでもぜひ応募してください。スリーファイターバンドチーム拡大してですね、今回から開発者を募集してます。
We're going to be actively hiring development staff to join our team at Capcom Japan and USA. So all of you who have a passion for Street Fighter and want to work with us on the game, please apply and work together to make a better and brighter future in fighting games.
もう一つ、ありがたいことに、今回は本当にありがたいことに、もう一つリークされてない映像を持ってきました。
Finally, last but not least, I do have one final trailer that hasn't leaked, but I want to
turn it off to you. Final, your video is
opening cinematic to Street Fighter 5. Let's take a look.
I'm going to count down 3, 2, 1, and then we're all going to shoryuken
at once, okay?
Ready? I'm ready!